Emma and
Jade,
and today we are going to be doing we're going to be doing another test video, and today we're going to be making Udrex.
Make sure you have a mixing bowl, mixing tool,
water, and cornstarch. So first thing you're going to do is take the bowl, and then you're going to add the cornstarch.
Are we doing this right?
Yeah, I made it though.
Did it work?
Yes. Like when you squish it up together, it's like.
Okay, do I kind of like move it around?
Yeah, but like when you like squish it up together, it's like hard and doughy. But then when you just like let it sit, just like it's like liquid. Ready?
Yeah.
I'm just gonna add a little bit at a time.
Let's do it.
Yeah. Like it's not gonna be like slime.
No, this is not oobleck either.
Yes, but no, it isn't. See?
We need more cornstarch. It's not oobleck.
Yeah, cornstarch, more cornstarch. Let's go.
That's good.
Okay. Now a little bit more water.
Mister.
Yeah.
Hard.
I know it's supposed to.
This is my first
time. I just do this. Like, watch. Hard, look, it's like, watch.
That is not
hard. It's hard.
Oh my god, it worked. Oh my god, it worked.
I put green dye in mine. Let's add more so we can make more. Get more.
Yeah, we need more. And then I'll keep it here. Is that okay?
Yeah.
Cause.
Oh crap. I never made it.
Oh, it's dry now. Okay, hold on. I'm going in. Okay. Holy crap.
Make sure you get the sides.
This is oobleck, guys.
See how it's like.
Okay, so guys,
I need a little bit more water because this is oobleck.
So this is oobleck. Okay, so this is it, and then if you let it, see how it's liquid now.
Look, hard.
It's really hard to explain because,
watch. See, it's hard. Hard.
I've never liquid. I'm really
like
excited.
I want to make like a whole bowl of it so that we can like do
crunch
that and
it.
Like show them how like when you put pressure on it, it's like when you put pressure on it, it's solid, but when you just like lay your hand on it, it's like liquid.